So here we go. I'll just play the idea first and then explain it. Four bars of shuffle, four bars of fill. So what I did there was took six strokes on my hands, one on the kick. And then repeat. And I'll put hi-hat on quarter notes so you can hear how it flows over that bar line. Gives some fun kind of unexpected little melodies, I think, in the toms. So here we go, just with the snare and kick. Orchestrating around the toms, what I played was